Hello, everybody. This is me, Miguel the Awesome. Welcome back to another episode. I am doing a game I thought of doing. This is Mario Party Island 2. I know it kind of got a little old, but yeah, I decided to do it anyway because I kind of like this game. So I'm just going to play it for you guys right here, and I'll be back with you. Okay, I'm back. And so we got here the little island tour. I'm going to do a solo play because it's been a while since I played the game, and I'd like to do it again sometime. So, what am I gonna pick? Should I click a party? I mean, it's been a while since I've done a party. It's been a while since I've done any of these. I'll do a party just for you guys. Because when, should I do Perilous Palace Path? Bonsai Bill's Mad Mountain, Star-Crossed Skyway, Rocket Road, Kamek's Carpet Ride. Or Bowser's Peculiar Peak. Oh, I don't like this one. I don't really like most of them. I feel like I just want to do Kamek's Carpet Ride. You know, I'm going to do Rocket Road. I just feel like it. And I have all the characters, too. And being Bowser Jr., he's by one of my favorites to play as. Alright, so I got Boo, Yoshi, and Mario. Alright, guys, let's start the game. Oh, I'm so happy to do this again. I love doing it's my thing. All right, here we are, Rocket Road. Woo!
Oh, it's Rosalina.
Welcome to the Rocket Road, a space race that you'll need a plenty of boosters to win. I know how to do this, so start. Let's decide in turn orders. Okay, here we go. Excuse me. Yay, I go first. The player roll the highest number goes first. Bowser first. Bowser Jr. That's me. Yoshi, Boo, and Mario. Okay. Alright, we all get one booster to start with. The boosters actually add more to your move, so it's like it multiplies it by one. Well, it depends how many boosters you have. Like, you have four and you roll a six, you get 24 move. You get 24 turns. So it's my turn. I should just use my finger. I'm just gonna save it, so I'm just gonna use my finger. Get another booster. You know, I'm just gonna use a candy cane because I think it'll work well. Hopefully, I'll just do, you know. It works. Okay, the candy cane works. I'm in with the candy cane. So let's do a little boopity boop. Phew. Oh, hello, Yoshi. You're with me. You got a boost. Good for you. Oh my gosh. It's Boo's turn. Before I got Bowser Jr., I always used to play as Boo. Don't know why. Spin Boo! I said it might take 10 to 20 minutes. I'm fine with that. He just probably made everybody jealous right there. Like, man! Anyway, these are all great characters to play as. I mean, I'm not saying it's bad. Got my candy cane. It's good thing I didn't eat it now. I was going to. I'm like, save it for later. Excuse me. You got a booster. Yeah. So far, nothing special has happened. Two rounds until a bonus mini game. That's nice to know. Oh, I almost forgot. You'll need to watch out for those warp spaces like this one. If you land on one of these spaces, you'll warp to the space of a randomly selected opponent. It's a chain. So basically, you understand how it goes. My turn. I shall spin with my lovely candy cane. Yay. Yay. It's almost Christmas. I'm so happy. Want to do a Christmas video for you guys because I feel like it. He's using a booster. See, that's what booster does. It times your... See? I probably don't see. So we got two... Oh. The more boosters you have, the more you'll go. So it's pretty good, actually. If you have 5 boosters, it is amazing to see it. Okay, it's boostering again. Come on, Boo. Candy cane! Sorry. I'm just so into the candy canes now, I don't know why. Anyway. Okay, Mario's turn. Okay, what you gonna... You got a booster! Why does he have to choose the boosters? I don't get it. Ha! Blow your fuse! You got a boot. Oh, right, he's on a booster space. Could explain to everybody. One round until a bonus minigame!
Yeah.
Just a friendly reminder, when this round is over, we'll play a minigame. You'll get a chance to earn more boosters to get fired up. Nice to know. It's my turn. I'm gonna save my boosters. Yes! I got a 4. Wait. No! Landed there! Warped to another player's spot. Ah, man, I got warped. Just to make sure I'm not gonna win all for sure, okay. Stop the wheel. Oh, man. Who am I gonna be? I'm gonna go to Mario. Don't get a booster! Oh, dear. Stop commenting, Toad. You're making me feel bad. If you're hearing some beeping noises in the background, it's the smoke alarm. They still need to put some batteries in. I mean, it's running low. So, sorry about that if you're here. Sucker. You're gonna get warped. I'm not even going to. Who are you gonna get? Who are you gonna get? Who are you gonna get? Huh? Boo. Sucker. He's still ahead of me. So that's bad. I should have landed with Boo. Don't you dare move. Hope you land over there. What's gonna get? What's gonna get? Does he? Yes, he does. No, he does not. Okay, Mario, your turn. Everyone's already using their boosters. If I were them, I'd save them. But, hey, he blows his fuse too. Shh. Love that sound effect. Gotta put down the candy cane now. Because we're gonna play a mini game!
Yeah, I love mini games.
Booster bonus mini game. That's the end of round 3. Time for a mini game. Okay, what am I gonna do? First place, 3 boosters. What am I gonna get? Spinning Barret, Peepa Peep, Peepa Peepa. Ooh, how do you play this one? Let's play Peepa Peepa, good luck. Wait, I hope I don't have to do this. Move system, shine light. Oh, it's gonna be hard. I'll be right back with this one because I won't be able to move my system, so I'll catch you guys later and I'll tell you who wins. Okay, I'm back, guys, I got the results. And I'm the winner. So that's nice. It was fine. Okey-doke. I had to move around, so. Sorry I couldn't show you it, but, eh. You got a little sneak peek of it. Round 4. Alright, you got another 3 rounds to win the game. I have to adjust everything, because... Bowser Jr., there are only 23 spaces between you and the goal. Don't want to hear your explain. Oh, I'm going to show you the 5 booster. Let me start from the number. No. So here's number 1, here's number 2, number 3, and number 5. This is my favorite. Let me get the 5 dice block. No! I wasted them all. I am very, very sad. Badly, because the good thing is, I got a booster. I had the 5 booster. I feel really bad. Hope you lose, though, Yoshi. Hey, what do you know? You went for the 4. You got... Oh.
Sucker.
He almost won. Nothing like a random warp nothing like a random warp to spice things up. Get ready!
Oh, please go to the closing.
Sucker. Yeah, he's really close, though. He was very, 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 very close.
It's boost turn. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
Got a booster? Right, he's going for the times two. What's he gonna do?
Oh no, he got the 10. I hope you lose.
He is not losing, it appears to be. I forgot though, I need to turn up the volume all the way. How can I do that?
23 spaces remaining.
I might do another one where I do another party, just to like say, I am getting so lucky right now.
No, I'm not when I blew my fuse.
And my candy cane just beat me. Just die.
On three.
Oh, it's my turn.
Okay, that's much better.
Saving my boosters again.
Use the tip of the candy cane.
Boy, that's not so bad. I land on a warp spit. Ooh, yay, got a booster. Yay! Two more and I'm gonna use it for sure.
Yoshi's turn.
What's he gonna do? Huh? 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 What you gonna do, big guy?
He gets warped.
Warped to another player's spot.
Got the boo.
Wait, where's Boo? Oh no!
The guy is right there.
Hey, I never noticed that, but there's like a countdown. See, there's a little 7. Sorry guys about that. Okay, it's Boo's turn.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? That's 4.
If he wins, I'm gonna blow my top.
He's so close.
I might lose. I'm sorry, but I might lose.
Oh, I need another booster so bad.
You got a 4.
Get wrecked, Mario.
He's up with me now.
Who's in last?
It's just me and Mario. We're the last ones. Round 6.
Okay, it's my turn again.
Using the candy cane still.
I'm not too lucky on this one.
Must be very lucky.
I got a 2, I'm warping. But I have a good advantage though.
Okay.
This might be good.
Alright. Got something good.
Yes, I got the boo.
Now I'm all tied up in first place.
Ooh.
How could you say no? You're almost to the goal.
Yeah.
You got warp 4, now I'm in first place.
It's Yoshi's turn. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
It's my turn. I definitely know what I'm gonna do.
Hope he gets warped.
Yes, he gets warped. Warped to another player spot.
Yeah, he'll go move back one spot. He's lucky. Compared to what can happen.
Yeah.
He got rigged.
Just so close.
Boo, do not win. Please do not win. Whatever you do, do not win.
I am begging you.
Mario's all the way back there.
Yes.
I have a chance, you guys. I might win. This is not rigged, I'm telling you that. Not like some complainers out there say this is rigged.
Oh, look. I thought it was Yoshi. Why is he warping to himself?
There's no chance now. Mario cannot do this. He's got no chance, Mario. Sorry, Mario, but you don't.
Maybe he does. What's that?
Oh, I feel really bad for him now. He's so unlucky. I'm sorry I couldn't show that minigame. I hope the next one will not be moving it around, because then it'll be much better. Okay, booster bonus game. First place, 3. Slip now. Oh, Halter Shelter. Oh, I think I remember this one. Okay, yeah, I just got 2 shells, and you have to get the most. Try to get the most pearls. So let me back this up a bit, just a little in front of me. Okay, I'm ready. This one I can do in front of you guys. See? Maybe the next time I'll be able to do it. Yeah, I just watch. Oh, this is just a demo. Never mind. Let's start. I'm Bowser Jr., remember? Pick this shell. Alright, let's see. I got 2. Alright, there's 4 rounds. Must get dead. I'm getting this little one. Well, you never know. The little one might have the most. I thought wrong. I'm tied in first place, though. This one's shaking. Must get. I only got 1 measly pearl. In second place. It's not going around with me. I'm going to blue one. Blue is my favorite color. If you liked it, leave in the comments what your favorite color is, because I got 3. I got 2nd. I didn't get 1st, but that's not even the 1st. You lost, Mario. I won. I hope so, I did. Because I can always get the 0. Hope not. You really hope not. She's going so well. Usually, it always went longer for me. I don't care. Candy cane, don't fail me now. Booster. Let me show you again the boosters. 4x5. Yes, I won, guys. I won. I won the game. Everyone else lost. I won. In my 5 booster beautiness. That's a good finish. I have the booster in 5. I won. You are the superstar. Yay. Me superstar. Yay. I won. I didn't. I won. I didn't. Rocket Road, alright. Let's go through these results. Cool. I took 37 steps. Oh yeah, the party points, I forgot. Well, that was pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, and don't forget to smack that like button. Don't do it too hard, though, because I don't think you'll like that, but, smack it, at least. And don't forget to check out my other channel, Ice Bear and Chopkinberry. You can find that in my subscriptions if you look at my channel. So stay tuned for the next video. Get back to you guys later. Bye.